the society and make the society stronger. At the same time, you should not lose your self-respect. अपना जो what do you call that? Vanity, your self-pride है, है ना? Your own self-respect, you should never let it go at any cost. Understand? Whenever somebody tries to abuse you physically, mentally, you know, emotionally also, you understand that you are all teenagers, I suppose, you understand? Try to stand against it, open your mouth and work towards it. Tabhi hamara society safe bhi rahega and we all can work towards the development of the society. And we can make ourselves capable, you know. Sare aurat itne sare ladkiyan baithe hain yahan pe. If you all stand as one pillar, you know, strong pillars, you think ek chota sa gaon hi hamara ban jayega, such a strong one, the ideal village which we call. And there'll be so many people who will look up to you. The small children will look up to you and they learn. So try to develop new ideas. Aapke paas apne ideas hone chahiye, jisme you can work out. Okay? And then even now I have not stopped working and studying. I'm still studying. I feel like studying all the time. I feel like studying, learning new tech, new things. Like, you know, I feel like learning baking or makeup or something, anything. You also can do. Jab young children, aapke paas age hai. Abhi aap log ka chuttiyan ho jayenge by March. Learn something new. Every time develop on something or the other hobby, you know. Kisi mein bhi painting mein ho jaye, kuch knitting ho jaye, anything, you can do so much. In fact, men cannot do so much jitna women kar pate hain. Kyunki multitasking hota hai, Durga ka kitne haath dekhte hain na. So multitasking hota hai ladies, and they got mostly physical and emotional strength itna zyada hai that nothing can pull you down. Bas ye aansu mare nikal aate hain, garam garam pani kya karega uska, that's all. Rest though you can do, that one you let it flow. But with the flow, jo andar ka strength hai, never let it go. Hai na? Even now, I work with some ladies who are not economically strong, but I want them to apne bachcho ko padha paye. So I help them making pickles. Ki achar to banai paayenge, India mein to sab achar khate hain. Khane wale to itne sare hain, hum sab dekho kitne mote mote ho gaye, achar khate hain. Hai na? That make achar, because I love achar. I don't know how to make very nice achar, you know. The Rajasthan ka achar, UP ka achar, South ka achar, Bihar ka achar. So I said, you make achar. Now those ladies, they started making achar. But yes,